Charles Manson is dead, but America's most infamous murderer may still be on the loose. During the riotous decade of the 1960s, perhaps the most controversial person was Charles Manson. The cult leader instructed his followers to murder 7 innocent victims in California. For decades, the disturbed criminal was locked away in Corcoran State Prison, serving out his life sentence. His story has fascinated and intrigued millions of people around the world, both for its severity and mystery. Now we know that the 83-year-old convicted killer has died of gastrointestinal issues. From New York Post. Charles Manson, the 60s cult leader behind one of the most notorious killings in American history, died Sunday in California after a prolonged illness, officials said. He was 83. Share on Facebook. During the riotous decade of the 1960s, perhaps the most controversial person was Charles Manson. The cult leader instructed his followers to murder 7 innocent victims in California. For decades, the disturbed criminal was locked away in Corcoran State Prison, serving out his life sentence. His story has fascinated and intrigued millions of people around the world, both for its severity and mystery. Now we know that the 83-year-old convicted killer has died of gastrointestinal issues. From New York Post. Charles Manson, the 60s cult leader behind one of the most notorious killings in American history, died Sunday in California after a prolonged illness, officials said. He was 83. Manson, who infamously wore a swastika tattoo between his eyebrows, had spent more than 45 years in prison after being convicted of directing his Manson family clan of troubled, mostly female, followers to kill 7 people in California in the summer of 1969. The story of Charles Manson has chilled Americans for decades. Editor's note, the remainder of this story contains speculation, not fact, about the nature of a string of mysterious deaths. But he isn't the nation's most notorious killer. On the day of Manson's death, many people are pointing out that a trail of victims much longer is associated with another person. The number of mysterious deaths is staggering, leading many to believe the deaths weren't mysterious at all. Yet this person was never convicted of any crime and is free to this very day. From WND. How many people do you personally know who have died mysteriously? How about in plane crashes or car wrecks? Bizarre suicides? People beaten to death or murdered in a hail of bullets? And what about violent freak accidents, like separate mountain biking and skiing collisions in Aspen, Colorado? Or barbells crushing a person's throat? Apparently, if you're Bill or Hillary Clinton, the answer to that question is at least 33, and possibly many more. Left-leaning fact-check websites have dismissed Clinton body count lists circulating on the web for many years. In fact, some of the lists mention 80 to 100 people and contain names of individuals who are still living or loosely connected with the Clintons. However, WND has sorted through the names and found 33 of the most mysterious deaths linked to Bill and Hillary Clinton. Notably, the largest number of mysterious deaths occurred during the most intense years of the Whitewater investigation, from 1993, when Clinton's first term as president began, to around 1996, the year the Senate Whitewater Committee finished its investigation. Over the course of Hillary Clinton's long career, there have been a string of mysterious deaths. Without evidence, we cannot prove anything for certain. Most of these people were proved opposition to the woman's political goals. That is very disturbing. Perhaps the most talked about death is of Seth Rich. This DNC staffer was murdered outside his DC home. Police ruled it a robbery, even though there wasn't evidence to back that claim. Many believe Rich to be the one who leaked DNC emails to WikiLeaks, a pivotal event in the 2016 election. When looking over the staggering list of deaths revolving the Clinton name, one cannot help but wonder. We put away Charles Manson, rightly, for the deaths of 7 people. Yet 33 people died under mysterious circumstances. And Hillary walks free. Do you think the Clintons will ever receive justice for their actions? Do you think Hillary is guilty of much more than what people believe?